triangle theory, I think, is very beneficial. Who do you have at the top? Allah. Who do you have on both of the corners? Husband and the wife. What happens now when they do that which is pleasing to Allah? Can you see they are getting closer as well? And they are getting closer to Allah. When they now do that which is displeasing to Allah, they are getting further away from Allah, and there is a big distance between them.